Hamilton County commissioners have passed a resolution expressing their support of Amendment 1 in Tennessee. The amendment would let state lawmakers pass regulations on abortion. Commissioners voted 5-2 to show their support. Greg Beck and Warren Mackey voted against it. State residents will vote on the issue November 4th.